Hey everyone, Callum here. Sorry I haven't done a vlog for a little while, for a bit. It's just that I've had some drama going on in my life with a friend. Well, I'm not going to tell you, get into too much detail. It's just that one of my friends actually texted someone else. Someone else. Someone else. And started stirring some stuff, some crap up, some stuff up, and the person that he was texting thought it was me, so then we all got into an argument, and yeah, that kind of didn't end well until, but then that the next day we sorted it all, well, I sorted it all out, with the other two. That my friend Lionel. He just texted one of the others and stirred some crap, and they thought it was me, so it came back to me, and then we all, like I said, got into an argument, and oh really? Someone sending me a message, not on Messenger anyway. So yeah, that happened, and yeah, I had to deal with that. So I sorted. Okay, I'm gonna mention names here. Lionel Curran, he, like I said, stirred some crap up, and that's, he started some drama. And I got blamed for it. And well, they thought, well, Lionel was texting Tanika. I'll introduce her. Well, Tanika, the person that Lionel was texting, Tanika Howe, and annoyed her, and Tanika thought it was me. And then Tanika's sister, Janaya started calling me, and yeah, then me and Janaya got into an argument, and I don't like arguing with her. I hate it. I really don't like arguing with her. So me and Janaya sorted that out that night, and then me and Tanika sorted stuff out the day after that. Oh, damn, I've got to stop moving around like this. Oh, jeez. So me and Janaya are good. Me and Tanika are all good now. So yeah, so tomorrow I'm starting my job at Woodbine. I only work for 2 days this week. When tomorrow, so when there, Wednesday and Friday. So that should be fun. I get some money, save up, and move out, hopefully. Maybe next year or something, hopefully. Well, don't know yet, but I would like to move out, get my own place, and get some money in. So that's the next thing that's good. So, well, the next thing is that right now is actually the Deb. That Deb training starts in a couple months, so that'll be done, and then the Deb happens in April, and that, so I'm really, really looking forward to that. Yes! I'll be dancing with Janaya if she sees this video. Yeah. Text me. I'm not sure if she wants her name in this, but this is probably only going to be, I'll probably mention her name in this, in the vlogs once, if she doesn't, because then She'll probably tell me if she just doesn't want her name in it. So, yeah, I'll be dancing with Jenna now. So, Deb, I'm really looking forward to. So, I'm sweating and I can't stop moving around. I can't hold this damn phone. I just need a camera. It's just that the drama's just why I haven't did a vlog so much, and so Lionel, like I said, stirred up some things, messed things up. I kind of messed some things up too, but yeah, that's it of that bit. Another thing is that my ex-girlfriend came in and stirred some crap up that I never really wanted that to happen. I didn't want to see her, so but she just, yeah. But yeah, that's another drama issue. But yeah, I'm really looking forward to Deb. I really am looking forward to just going the month before and learning these dances and just looking forward to dancing with Janaya and seeing everyone dressed up. It's going to be an amazing night. So I'm hyped. I'm just so hyped right now. I might not show up, but I'm excited. No, actually. Well, yeah, no. Yeah, Deb, and then Feb, in two weeks time, I think it is now. I will be an uncle again to a little girl. So I'm looking forward to seeing my little niece. That'd be good to have. Love hanging out with my little nephew Jaden. Well, don't hang out with him much. I should a lot more. I need to hang out with him. Just yeah, go over there more. Go over and hang out with him. But I'm really looking forward to having a niece. That's the next big thing, actually. Me having a little niece. I'm excited for that, I really am. But yeah, it's good to have another family member born into the family, so. And then the Deb that I'm very excited about. It's hot today, it's freaking hot. Oh, it's very hot. It's just I'm out of my room. My room's got the aircon on and fan going. It's that hot. Damn, this lighting might not be good. It's just far out. It's just too hot. And I'm going to try get some fitness in. Like, I've kind of made a schedule for myself. Eat a lot healthier. Like, I won't be going to a supermarket. I've got money in my bank, but I won't be going to waste it on soft drink. I'm hoping to, like I said, get my work done. Like, have a day's worth of work and then probably come home, maybe have 30 minutes or an hour of rest time, and then I'll probably might go out to the creek in Warrington, the creek that I have here, and maybe walk around that maybe a couple times and do that might have to go and get some like fruit, like bananas, apples, strawberries, watermelon, if that's good. Go get that and drink a lot more water. I'm just sweating like hell right now. It's just not good. I'm gonna have a heart attack. But yeah. soon. And I'm just saying this now, that soon I will introduce you to one of my friends, hopefully. Actually, no, not hopefully. Definitely, most definitely, I will introduce you to one of my friends that... Yes. One of my friends, anyway. I promise you that. He has a YouTube channel. He should be in my channel list, so... I'll see what I can do. And yeah, so I don't know what I'm just letting you know that I've had some drama in my life, and well, a little bit these days. Well, yeah, just some drama that's happened. That it's not family, like I said, it's just friends, and that stuff went down. Lionel starting stuff, and well, he did start some crap with me and the other two, so, and then my ex-girlfriend that I kept a secret for a while, that no one really knew about, this is probably the first time that I'm telling you guys that you... Even some of my, I didn't even tell my family, so family that will watch this will now know I did have a secret girlfriend that I didn't tell you guys about. We weren't ready to tell, but yeah. So the fitness thing, yeah, I'm just, like I said, I'm gonna get some fitness. I need to get fitter. Schedule is just go to work, come home, maybe have 30 minutes or an hour rest, break or something off work, and then probably get in my car and go to the creek, walk around there a couple times, walk around, get some fresh air. I'll try walk around the creek for an hour, maybe. I'm going to try to do that. I should ask one of my YouTube friends, if they want to actually... I'm thinking about going to the gym. I should go to the gym. With, it's getting a bit dark in here. I've done it. Jeez, I look evil. Dark. There we go. Should be a bit better lighting, so... But, yeah. I'll have to ask him if he wants to. I wonder if we'll have to get a membership too. I think we'll have to get a membership for the gym, I'm pretty sure, yeah. I'll have to ask him one if he wants to start. Maybe the weekends, me and him will go to the gym and I'll introduce you to him. But later on, but yeah, I do need to get fit. I'm unfit. So, go out to the creek, walk around there for maybe an hour or two, or an hour and a half. Eat healthier, like bananas, strawberries, watermelons if it's good, apples, grapes, less soft drink. I'm probably going to drink some soft drink, but try not to drink as much. It's like spend all my bloody money on it. Go to the gym, hopefully. I'll have to ask my friend if he wants to come and join me. I really do just need to get fit, like stronger, I think. Well, not stronger, just fit. But I think I might need to go and find a trainer, like a professional trainer that knows how to get people from my to go on the Biggest Loser or something. That's not even on anymore. Just joking. I'm bad with my jokes. Not that funny. So, yeah, I just need to get fit. I might do a little serious, a serious season? I'd just call it season. A serious, or maybe if I'm fitness or something, I might film parts of my fitness, maybe I'll just yeah, do that. Yes, I don't know, but yeah, I just need to, yeah. So yeah, just yeah. But don't know if there's anything I need to talk about, but yeah. Oh, I'm buggered. It's hot. I hate heat. Yeah, probably finish this, maybe. I probably won't upload it maybe this week. I'll have to go and ask Kai Studios. Go to his house. We'll text him and ask him if he'd be able to maybe edit this or upload it and maybe put my... And I'll hopefully... put an intro in this on this video. I haven't been looking at the camera much, so look at the intro. So do the intro. Hopefully, put that in. And I'll put Kai Studio. It's that hot. I can't even say words properly. I will. What was I gonna say? It's that, Jesus, that hot. I can't even say things. I can't even remember things. I will put Kai Studios channel in the link in the description. Put his channel in the description below. I can't do it. I can't do heat. I reckon if I went in tomorrow, it'd be cooler, but I think it'll be a bit noisier. I think. So, I think that's about it. I think I've mentioned everything. Update about what my life is doing. Like, so, let's list this. So, I've mentioned the drama. I've mentioned my little niece next month. And mentioned fitness stuff. Fitness, what I'm going to do for fitness. But my future kind of stuff, fitness, and the Deb. I can't stop talking about the Deb. I really can't. I'm just so looking forward to just going there and dancing. I know I might not say that the face to face, but and I'm saying it on the vlog. But I am just so excited for this Deb. I really am. Like I said before. Oh, I'm just so excited to dance with Janaya and see everyone dressed up. And it'll be a great night. It'll be just a great night and to see everyone and dressed up and dancing. But yeah. I can't stop. This camera's moving too much. Oh my. Hands in the road. Oh jeez. Ah, damn it. Oh jeez. That's why I want a real camera. Like, if anyone has a camera that they want to give away, that's actually a really good camera for filming. I'm not sure. If they have a good camera that I can use for filming, that would be good. But. Yeah, I do need a camera. I can't keep using my phone. So, probably, yeah. So, my hands are being on the road. Jesus Christ. This is why I want a real camera, because it's hard to hold my phone. And I just want a camera that I can just film with. I would like to have a camera to film and a laptop that... I'll leave that to the side for a little bit. I just need to, yeah. I'll have to ask someone about that. Not sure if I'll get it, but yeah, if like. But yeah, if anyone has a camera that I can just like use for filming videos and upload like anything, like, you know what I mean? Well, probably know what I mean. I do need a camera. It's just so hard to hold my phone like this. It's difficult. And I just, need a camera. So if any of you guys have a camera that I can use for filming, I'll pay money in it if you are selling it. Oh, and that, so I just, I just heard a noise then. I'm pretty sure this house is haunted. I'm not joking, like, I'm very sure this house is haunted, because every time, sometimes there's no, it's just me home, and, oh jeez, I've got my hands shaking, and I hear noises, like, I hear footsteps go walking down a hallway, or I hear stuff in the lounge room sometimes at night time, and it's just weird. I don't know what it is, but it might be just something. Probably no ghost, but or something, I don't know. But I hope this place isn't haunted. I don't like haunted. I was gonna say something. How long has this been going on for? Hairstyle. I need a new hairstyle. Maybe a new hair color as well. Maybe a bluey color or something. Some blue strips in my hair or something. I'm sick of this hair color. Just needed, but not now. Not right now, because Jenna doesn't want to have any hair color before Deb, and I do agree that I will just look weird. But yeah, I need a new camera. I was gonna say something. So probably after this vlog's done, don't know when this is gonna be uploaded yet, but I'll have to text one of my friends. Well, you know him, Kai Studios. Text Kai Studios and say, would he be able to maybe edit this video or something? And well, actually, put the like, would he be able to put edit pretty much? Like, put the intro in and that. I need to kind of have an outro or something like that, I do, I reckon. But I'll do that later in the future of my videos. But yeah, I'll ask Kai Studios if he can put, when I can go over to his house, and we'll sort some stuff out and maybe put the intro in. Oh, Jesus, stupid pillow. It's just hot. Put the intro in and upload it. I just thought I do. I'm not gonna swear. I do swear. Work. I was talking about work, I think. I'm not even sure if I even finished where I was with work. So I'll be working. I've got to be starting my job. If I've already said this, sorry. But work for 2 days this week, and then next week I'll work every day. Tomorrow I'll be working to 9 o'clock to 3:30 at Woodbine. I'll be doing woodwork on every Wednesday. I'll be doing woodwork at Woodbine to 9 o'clock to 3:30, and then Monday, Tuesdays, Thursdays, and Fridays I'll be working with gardening crew to 8 o'clock in the morning. That's gonna suck, but it'd be worth it to get the money. And like 8 o'clock to about 3 o'clock, so we leave at 3, but then finish 2, about 2 o'clock, I'll leave, so then come home, try to get some fitness in. A 30 minute break I'm gonna have, not an hour, because it's probably a bit too much break time. Just sit down and just have a drink, have a snack, and then probably watch a little bit of Xbox, play a little bit of Xbox on YouTube, and check Facebook, and then go.
go and do some exercise, like go around a creek. So I thought of something, right? Oh, I'm rambling. I don't know what to say. Oh, someone's texting me. Someone's on Messenger talking to me, and but yeah. Ah, Miss Carly Peterson is saying hello. Well, talking to me. But yeah, I'll talk to Kai Studios after I've done this, and I'll see when I'll be able to do this. And but yeah, I don't think it'll be up. It might not be uploaded. This video might not be uploaded today. I mean, not the heat's. God damn it. I don't know if it's gonna be up this week. Don't know. I have to talk to Kai Studios on this stupid phone. This phone's just going to fall out of my hands. I'm gonna get a. Yeah, it's gonna annoy the crap out of me. But yeah. Talk to him and see what I can sort out with him, and so probably the next video I'll most definitely go for a walk around where my hometown, not gonna say the name or my, I'm not gonna say my address or name, town name, because yeah, you might, yeah. So I'll go walk around my hometown to one of my friend's house, if I'm going to talk to him and see what I can do, and maybe do a collab with him, and maybe do a gaming video with him and that. So, so I don't know when that's going to come along, but but he works as well. Well, not sure if I don't know if he does or not, but I'll text him as well after this video, see if he wants to do that and hang out a bit. And yeah, so I think that's about it. Yeah, I think I've mentioned everything, but yeah. So please like this video, subscribe to my channel. I'll leave a link in this. I talk too fast as well. I will leave a link in the description to Kai Studios' channel, so you can go and subscribe to Kai Studios and give him some love, his channel some love, so he gets bigger. And that. That door. This is what I mean by haunted. This is another thing. You probably don't want me moving around, but once in a while, I think it's haunted, because this door right here, I know it's loose in that, but it sounds like someone's just opened or knocked into it. So then get back into the lounge room. Sit down, Kevin, sit down. I'm saying something. Oh, no. God damn it, stupid brain. Why? Give me 5 or 10 minutes. 5 minutes to think of this. I'm just dead. Oh no. I thought of something. I remembered, and then I forget again, like the stupid clicker. Oh, that's right. Yeah. I don't know if I said this in my previous videos. I would like to have YouTube as a career. I would like to get big on YouTube and get some money going on with YouTube and just have a career with it. Just get famous with YouTube and that. I would like to do that and maybe go to like a VidCon, like go to VidCon and E3, where VidCon is where all these famous YouTubers go and meet, see each other. Like, I really would like to go to that. Like, I would like to get up on YouTube, get famous, get some money, and you like get a couple, depends how many views or put ads on and that, and subscriptions you have, subscribers, I mean, you will get, some YouTubers get $1,000 or maybe even more, like maybe 50 grand from videos. I'm not sure how this goes, but I'm pretty sure that you get paid at the end of every month, a paycheck from YouTube. And I would love to just get famous, go and travel around the world. I would love to share this with someone, like, just, oh geez, like, I would love to travel around the world, like, not travel around the world, just travel to place and meet some of my favorite YouTubers and go to events like VidCon, just to meet my favorite YouTubers and E3 and just become big on YouTube and famous and that. I don't know if I did become famous and big on YouTube, I don't know if I would actually quit my job with Woodbine. I might keep it for a second job and keep it, if I did, I might. I would probably quit my job if I did get big. But right now, there's no plans for quitting my job with Woodbine and that. I really would like to just get big and be famous and meet McJugger Nuggets and Kid Behind the Camera and those YouTubers. I would just like, just meet all them famous YouTubers like PewDiePie. That you probably wouldn't know, he's a bit weird name, but yeah. And all them, but yeah. Make a YouTube crew or something with some of my YouTube friends that I've got here, maybe we can make a YouTube crew. I don't know, but I would just like to get big on YouTube and famous on YouTube, get paid at the end of every month, and just, it'd be good, just to, I really want that. It's something I really want to, hopefully work towards. I don't